And a 5-member high-level delegation from North Korea is here in the nation primarily to attend an international conference set for tomorrow. Today, the visitors took a tour around some key industrial facilities in Gyeonggi-do province. According to our Oh Jung-hee, they showed keen interest in smart technology.
For the first time in 11 years, North Korean senior officials looked around economic facilities in South Korea. The 5-member high-level delegation from North Korea, led by Lee Jong-hyuk, vice chairman of Pyongyang's Korea-Asia-Pacific Peace Committee, visited Pangyo Techno Valley in Gyeonggi-do province on Thursday. The high-tech industrial complex just south of Seoul was built as a hub to test out fourth industrial revolution technologies. Gyeonggi-do Province Governor Lee Jae-myung accompanied Ri, and they tried out self-driving vehicles for themselves and watched 3D printing technology. In the afternoon, Ri visited a farming technology complex in the same province and toured around smart farms and greenhouses. Though Ri is not deeply involved in the economy or science in the north, watchers believe there is a reason as to why he visited the industrial facilities in South Korea. After Kim Jong-un took power, Pyongyang's been stressing the importance of advanced science and technology and is looking for ways to adapt technology to farming to improve food supply. When Kim Jong-un visited China in June, he himself also visited farming technology centers in Beijing. Pyongyang's delegation came to the south after an invitation from Gyeonggi-do Province, not the Seoul government, to take part in an international conference on Friday. The delegation initially included two senior North Korean officials, Kim Seong-hye and Lee Jong-hyuk, who've been involved in Pyongyang-Washington negotiations and inter-Korean discussions respectively. But Kim Seong-hye didn't make the journey to the south. Seoul's Unification Ministry ruled out the possibility of an official meeting with the North Korean delegation, as their visit is of a civic nature, but admitted there could be unofficial working-level contacts. Oh Jung-hee, Arirang News.